trails had a recall on the firewall behind the seats. You should be able to get this resolved at your local dealer at no cost. We had this one's recall service done, and as you can see, the firewall panel has about an inch of space there instead of a half inch like before, but it still got red hot after just a short ride. Wildcat had the Sedona Buzz Saw tires on it. Got to say, I would never get these tires for any vehicle. Because of the tread design going pretty much straight across, I found that when you turn, the front will slip out. You'd be better off getting something like these ITP Terracross or the Sedona Ripsaw tires, which are closer to the Bighorn style of non-directional type.